never really ends. I've fallen underneath through the hole that was placed beneath my feet. I'm burning from the flames that scream my name. It haunts me every single day. I'm scorched from the torch, which stains a mark unto my heart. Yeah, feels like I've been cut from the inside. Everything was taken away, including life. Get my life. Frequently, you've been telling me stand my ground and rise until my feet. To raise my head up high, look at the problems of life and stare at them straight in the eye. Time I fall over again, I shouldn't forget to reach out when I need a hand. Cause you've been there for me, you set this soul free and breathe new life in me. What can I do to make things right? Is it ever possible to change my own life? Will it make a difference or give me the confidence to live through the obstacles of life? Is there any hope in this dark world? Will these eyes ever see light?
And breathe the life.